Hey guys, how is it going? I'm Aiden from the Noise Club and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. We are right where we left off for the last episode. If you've been watching them, really appreciate it. If you haven't watched any of the rest, you are missing out on an amazing game, an amazing series. Go back and watch them. But yeah, we ended up in a big river, which probably wasn't, you know, the best idea, really, but wasn't our choice. Goddamn bloody runner, clicker, thing, can't remember. But yeah, we have ended up in the sewers, so this looks like it's going to be a bit of a horrible place to be. I was saying in the last episode as well that I'm going to stop exploring loads on camera for the series because it takes up a lot of time. I just want to play it for the story for now, and I want you guys to enjoy the story. And I'm going to play it through myself again afterwards to basically, you know, grab all the collectibles and stuff again anyway. So, yeah, we're just focusing on the story so for the sake of this playthrough. Well, that's way better. Why did I swap that out? Right, I have no idea. I'm assuming I've got to get up or across there somehow. So let's try and figure out how we're going to do that. Well, this looks pretty promising. Good start. Okay, cool. This is good. Right. I'm assuming this way.
Get me the hell out of here.
Yeah. Cool. I hate it when it's like slow and ominous like this, because you just know that something's probably eventually going to jump out of you, which is not fun for anyone, let's face it.
Alright, where the hell did I end up?
That is the question. Give me those snacks! I love snacks. Ooh, snacks. Yeah, so we are heading towards the hospital, which I almost forgot about. But that's where we are heading.
Okay. You are here. And the hospital's there. Through the park.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. I've got a weird horrible feeling that we might come across some scars pretty soon, because judging by what we've seen in the trailers and that gameplay thing that they released with that woman's getting like basically tortured and killed. Yeah, I think it might be scars. Okay. Oh my fucking god, Jesus Christ. Periodically damage you.
Who the fuck?
Well, I think these may be the scars. Wow, Why are they just randomly whistling at me? I'm not a dog, you know. Oh, there's a few of them. I hate it when I'm right. No, the machete is way better than the axe. At the moment, because it's got more durability. Oh, they communicate in whistles. That's interesting. But also, I don't care because I'm going to kill you all because you're horrible. Bye. Maybe Tommy's not working with them then. That was probably a dumb assumption to make. Can we just press on without having to face these guys, or do we have to take them out? These guys are weird. They remind me of the culty guys from, do you know, in Days Gone. I know I've made a comparison before, but it's kind of hard not to. They're both amazing games, and they both use apocalypse style settings really well. This might be just the way out, or the way I've got to go. I think so. Looks like I might be clear.
Shit. Need to get through here.
Oh. Well, am I going to get through here then? Do I have to cut through here? Surely not. That's gonna
Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
Yeah, I'm not gonna loot loads. I'm just gonna have a look, you know, try and just get a bit of basic, like, ammunition and stuff, because I can't not go through the game without stuff. Because that shit is important. Oh, hello, Mr. Pigeons. Mr. and Mrs. Pigeons. You have a pigeon in your bank account. Wow, does anyone remember Phone Jacker? What a weird program. That was very weird. Well, that's our way out. Through the window, through the wall. Blah, blah, blah. Sorry. Through the door like a normal person. Did not think of that. What's the point in having the security gate when you can just get through this bit? Kind of defeats the object, the purpose.
I think I can fit.
WLF. Oh, brutal.
They are messed with sin.
Aiden, what is
grief?
Holy shit! No! No, no!
Yeah, they are crazy.
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers.
Okay.
May she guide us.
Oh, yeah, that woman is definitely the leader of the Scars then. If they're like, may she guide us.
Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
I'm shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
What's the point in coming up here? Oh, God. Oh! Oh, I'm very exposed. Very exposed, very exposed, very exposed. Ooh, I don't know where I'm going. I'm assuming this way. This is just brutal. This fucking maniacs, man. Eesh. So far, so good. Nice. Okay. I don't even know if I'm going the right way or not. I'm assuming I'm going the right way.
For
oh, the hospital's this way. This is the right way.
Many fallen wolves today. Oh man. But the numbers worry me. They're gathering. Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them. They cannot surprise us. May the current be calm. And she got us home.
Psychopaths, mate. Oh, I'm gonna get seen. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh shit. Too close. I need to move. Oh shit, I can't go down there. Ooh, damn, damn, damn. Where the hell do I have to run across? I think I have to run across here.
I see you.
Fuck! How? Oh my god, holy shit. You're a big boy.
You motherfucker.
Oh my god, I pressed dodge. Jesus Christ. Ah, press dodge. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Here, big boy. Oh, look at this beast. I need to heal up. Oh, I need to go as well. Holy shit. Quick run round here for some supplies before these guys come.
Now what?
Right. Oh shit. Don't see me.
Jesus Christ.
Indeed, indeed, indeed. I mean, I did pretty well though, actually, to kind of get through all them without being seen until the last second, just because I had to make that jump. Right, this door's going to be locked, isn't it? And then I'm going to have to climb up there. Oh, it's not a... Oh, why not? Wait.
Let's try this.
Oh, I could have gone either way, I guess. What was that? Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. Those scars are not very nice people, are they? Not nice at all. That jump's a bit pathetic. I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry, Ellie. I know you tried your best.
Be good.
Ooh, explosives, sweet. Okay. How far away from the hospital are we? Is that it? That's it, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. We're on track. That's the main thing. Yep.
Better still be there, Nora.
We're gonna fuck shit up. Oh, very close. Which way do we go? We'll try up here first. I think we might have to go through. We can jump over there though. But there also might be some pills in here. Oh, and a collectible. Nice. This looks like it could be. Oh, there's a lot of stuff in there though. But I've got a feeling it might trigger some infected. I'll take the chance. Oh, we're safe. Which we don't know the code for, so I don't know why I'm trying that. Popping peels. Peels. Is that a workbench? Can we upgrade the bow actually? Is that a thing? We can. Nice. Oh, that's really cool. Changing out the strings. Nice. Oh, damn it. I've used. Why are they so expensive? Oh, that's going to. Why didn't I get that? Well, we'll work towards those upgrades because they're going to be very useful for use of the bow as well. Ooh, excuse me. I'm not going to spend time faffing about trying to find the code for that vault. That's a safe thing. And we'll just crack on with the story. What's the story about? I'm not singing that, you are. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, hello. Oh, it's this bit from the gameplay thing where she's listening to her music.
Floors. She's somewhere in there.
Silly girl.
Fuck. That was dumb.
Fucking PSP. Or is that PS Vita? I think it's PS Vita. Them sick tunes though. Okay, we are making some sweet progress. This is good, this is good. I like it. This is the kind of pace I want to keep on playing the rest of the game at.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Well, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Well, that's our guys executing us, freaks.
Hey.
Shit. That was a quick draw. There's far too many of them around here. Holy shit. Let's just try and get to where we need to be. Right, upstairs, isn't it? We've got to get upstairs somehow. Oh, you're going to find the dead body. Balls. That's not going to be good.
Everything okay? Evie?
Fucker.
Where are you? You're up there.
Evie's fucking dead.
How could you see?
Fan out. Check the entire courtyard. We need to stop this now!
Fuck. Oh balls, 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 balls, balls.
I'll go see what's up. Got something there? You smell something, boy? Enemy contact! Right over here!
Fuck. Fuck. Oh god, this is... I don't think I'm gonna be able to sneak through this one. Oh, I've got to get through there. Oh my god. What am I doing? What the hell?
Motherfucker!
Jesus Christ!
I'm not even playing on that high of a difficulty. Why are you so hard to go down? Why? Right, come on, get through here. Oh, fuck. Oh, balls, oh, balls, oh, balls, oh, balls. How many? How many are you? How are you? How many is there? I really need some ammo after this. Right, let's fucking go. Oh. Okay. That went better than I thought it would. Like, I tried to do stealth, but that obviously didn't work. But I handled it pretty well. Better than I thought it would anyway. Okay. Now let's find Nabi Nora.
You, Nora.
Right, and I've seen the vent. Don't worry, I'm not blind. I really probably should stock up on some ammo, so I'm gonna have a quick look in here. I need to make some new medikits as well, and probably should heal up just in case we get thrown into another firefight. Which is probably gonna happen, no doubt. Okay. Well, they've obviously raided the hospital. Of course. Smart thing to do. Right. Yeah, let's get some stuff crafted. I'm not going to use a medikit to redo less than a full bar. So we'll be fine on that side. Right, let's go. Let's go torture as a bitch. Hopefully.
Maybe if you pulled up more guards, Abby would still be herself. Where the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Interesting. So Abby's in a... Well, escaped from a cell? Or what? Very interesting.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Mm-hmm. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams? with him every night? Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Oh, no.
Nobody, please! Nora! You can't escape this!
Get here, you little bitch. Doing?
Shoot her! Stop!
Get back here, you little bitch. Where the fuck did you go? How does she fucking put the thing there so quick? Spores. Haha. Yeah, bitch.
Take her out.
Not gone.
The fuck's the power doing on?
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Oh, why don't I have stuff to throw? Come on. Bye. Enjoy the clickers, bitches. That was a good move. I like that. That was a good move. There might be more infected around though, so we gotta be a bit more careful. Wait, what's... I can't even cough it. How long is it now that they take to turn? I can't remember. Cause she might have turned already. She might be turning.
Hi, Nora.
Yeah. Sorry, I probably sound very sadistic, but I'm very happy about this, but fucking bitch deserves it. Not as much as I, babe, but still. Oh, yes.
Where's Abby?
Breathing spores.
Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Was I right? Are these ex-fireflies and they're after Joe because he basically took down their organization? Well, helped.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Do it. It would... Oh! It would be my pleasure. Yes! Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Yes! Some justice, finally. You got what you deserved. I feel very like sadistic being like, yeah, but you know what? I don't care.
Me. Holly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium.
Wait a minute. She was like, do you know how many people are dead because of you? He took Ellie back, didn't he? He they could have made a cure from Ellie. So maybe they all lost people because they weren't a cure. And they blamed Joel for it.
Arms up.
Ouch.
I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you.
It must be really hard for Ellie though, because obviously, like, she was hoping to get some sort of closure, but. I wonder what we're going to find out now, after time skipping back. Hospitals always creep me out.
Left a lot of stuff behind.
Never liked hospitals. I mean, I don't think anyone does, because obviously you're either in there for bad reasons.
Come on. There's gotta be something.
Or the only one good reason of childbirth. But 99% of the time, hospitals are just horrible. I'm sure you will all agree.
Why'd you all leave?
Because hospitals are horrible. As I've just been saying.
What is this?
What is that? Oh, I wonder if this is... Well, that's obviously the, I guess, first early tests they were doing on the infected, maybe. Interesting. By this time tomorrow, we will have altered the course of history. Hang on a minute, they were onto something, it looks like. Like, they must have found some part of the brain that... Unless they figured out that it's that part of the brain that the cordyceps kind of latches onto and controls, maybe. Fireflies obviously ran or run this place. Don, you know I'm glad I catalogued and collected all this rare hospital equipment. As soon as I'm done, I hear that there's no use for it anymore. I cannot fucking believe you guys voted to disband. I get it, this was a miracle that slipped through our fingers. It's fucking shitty. Wait a minute. Is this... Holy shit, what if this is all the information that was pointing to Ellie? Like, and the vaccine for Ellie? Like, this is all to do with that? That, the whole thing that was, the operation that they were doing. Because we don't really know what happened after that, do we? I guess that's the whole point of these flashbacks. Yeah, because Joel killed her. Shit.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Oh yeah, she knows now.
Tell me. What happened here? If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Shit. Damn, girl, you've been for the wars. So I never realized that Joel actually told her the truth then. Wow. So surely she must have clicked on.
Dina? Jesse?
Surely she must have clicked on to start with.
The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Oh.
This is a big place.
Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
Should we play some guitar? Oh mate, you can do like full songs of like a...
Thank you.
boy. Should do a full song. Record a full song using that. That'd be cool. That's so such a small little thing, but it's really cool. Really innovative. Innovative. Couldn't say the word innovative. I mean innovative. God damn it. Where are these two? Have you told him?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Ooh. Came out here, but we got to take her back. She needs real care, and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah.
Oh, poor Jesse.
Do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
So I was right basically when I said right at the beginning.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
I swear it came up saying press triangle.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Oh.
Yeah. You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Exactly. They're a bunch of assholes.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
No, you do not. Have we got enough scraps to upgrade me bow? But Ma, it's just me bow. Let's have a look. Well, we can do the stability, but we can't do the range finder. But that's fine. That still helps towards straight shooting, which is what we need. Ooh, that's cool. I love like anything in games where you upgrade something, you can see it visually. It's just fucking awesome. And that's the door I tried to get in earlier. No wonder you can't get in, it's blocked by a load of shit. Oh shit.
Hey, give me a hand.
Here.
Let's go.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she. She's
going down today. All the news.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. We'll make sure that Terry is clear, wait for the other unit.
Last time.
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, I'm safe.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice. Think of what'll happen.
Whoa.
Scan the area. Someone's out there.
Stay low, stay low, stay low, stay low.
I saw something.
What are you doing now?
I'll check it out.
That way! It came from that way!
Good. Or not. But how do you know Maggie's dead? You can't see her. You got fucking eagle vision. Oh, Charlie, fucking headshot. If you don't appreciate that headshot, you can eat shit. Because that's an awesome headshot. Oh, literally the same as what I've got now. That's cool. It's alright, alright, alright. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, cool. Oh, you, no, that's too risky. I think we can just push past them like this. Can I have my arrow back, please? Oh. No, just... Oh. Nope, you have not seen me, 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 you have not seen me. Goodbye, you. Goodbye, you. Goodbye. Tell me why. I think I'm losing my mind. I'm really warm. It's always really warm in my room. It's because it's a little box room. And I have to have my computer under the desk. And it just kicks out a lot of heat. And it's extremely warm. It's not nice. And I can't have my window open. My neighbours are loud and there's always a fucking dog barking. I wish I had a proper studio. It'd be nice. Some space. But where's Jesse gone? Where did you go, pal? Oi! Where the fuck is Jesse? Were you not following me? Am I even going the right way here? Where the hell is he? Oh, never mind, we go that way. Well, thanks for telling me, Jesse. You just kind of yeeted off and left me. Dina wouldn't have done that. Or maybe she would have, actually, I don't know. Oh.
That'll do it.
Well, where did you, where were you? I don't know. Even the rain's got good graphics.
Before, about Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Yeah, like, abortion must be like... In this kind of situation, abortion must be thought about a lot. I don't know about you, but I wouldn't want to bring a kid into this. No way. Not at least, like, not... At least not until... I'm in a situation where... It would... I know that I'd 100% be safe. Unless... Like, to like, if I was living in a big city compound or whatever. And it was relatively safe enough. Well, not relatively, but... Like, 90% safe. For, like, 12 years. Or so. Then maybe.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
Here's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Yep. Because this would be... I mean, it wouldn't be a waste of time, but...
Looks like we're swimming.
Bye! Like, even the... Like, that's right, cool. Just the dispersion of the algae. Man. Insane graphics. I think this is probably the best looking game I've ever played.
Okay. Where now?
Working on it.
Follow me, Jesse. What's this place?
Infected.
Wait, do we have to go through there? Or is that optional?
This way.
Okay.
That's optional, okay.
After you.
Well, if we don't have to do it, we're not gonna do it. Purely for time and, you know, the fact that if we don't need to do it, then we just don't need to do it. Or maybe we do. Oh no, we don't. We can get this way. And if you're screaming at me like, what about collectibles? No, I'm going to do that on a separate playthrough. I've already said.
So, feels really far.
Commie beans.
Making progress.
Doesn't feel like it. Dead end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Oh man, just the water texture on the hair and stuff as well. It makes me wet like them. Do we have any guests?
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened then was messed up. I would have come.
Thank you, Jesse. I appreciate
it. Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not of your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Funny. I thought that was Pikachu for a second. That'd have been a pretty cool little Easter egg.
Pretty messed up. Putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off of alien ghosts.
Sound like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one book, The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Wow.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Jesus, what happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Who knows? Who knows? Which way do I go? This way? Probably not. Lost. Do we go up or down?
So assuming we survive this. I say as soon as we get back, we get drunk and play some board games.
Oh yeah?
Sounds like a plan.
I want to feel normal.
Oh, that sounds great. Except I don't think Dina's gonna be drinking.
Well, she can stay sober.
Oh, wow. Right here. Well, I don't mind that took a while because gave us a little bit of nice dialogue anyway. It took a lot of time and effort for the voice actors to do that stuff, so you gotta hear it to appreciate it. And I do appreciate it. Damn it.
Good job, boy.
The problem is to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Sounds pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here.
I want to be the first one on my fucking beach.
But what's your chance? We all will.
Okay, how are we gonna do this? Oh, damn it, there's dogs everywhere. They make things so much worse. They add such a dimension to everything else. Shit, 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 shit.
Hey, what's wrong? Pick something up, boy?
Balls. Oh, balls. Do I have anything to throw?
Come on, Bill.
We got something. Let's check it out. Go, girl. We got nothing.
I think I'm going the right way. Not quite sure. We're heading towards the ferry wheel, right? Underneath? Oh, we can. Oh, nice. Sweet. Well, we got through that pretty good, pretty well. I'm proud of us. We did good. Good job, gold star. A lot of creepy mannequins around. Not a massive fan. Why do I feel like I've just gone around in a massive circle? That's because I have... Wait, where am I even supposed to be going here? This way? I don't even know anymore. Ooh, crafting bench. Can I upgrade my boo? No, I can't. What? How have I only got 22 scrap? So hard to find in this game. Seriously hard to find. Where am I going? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, there's some sort of bridge there. How do I get to that? Oh, right there. I do that quite a lot, don't I?
I think Abby picked the aquarium up because it was so damn hard to get to.
There we go.
Nice. Oh wait, I just hope this wasn't... I hope this wasn't just a place to go to get the upgrade. I hope it's actually progression. Oh yeah, it is. Good, 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 good. Shit.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road.
Oh, damn.
It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
We're gonna get a boat, 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 boat. Boats and hoes. Boats and hoes.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small group.
I need to do a bit of looting because I am running low on supplies, annoyingly. Oh, it's already open. Well, not open, but smashed.
This is wrecked.
Hashtag get wrecked. Weird I didn't make a splash when you drop in the water. Maybe that's a little bit of a glitch. Holy shit, I can't see anything.
Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina.
The rest of you,
we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking the boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
Well,
I really hope you make it.
Oh, stubborn. Did you just drive the boat over that? Oh, I've got to go around. Okay. Shit. Some water there.
Quiet.
Right, how do I get to the boat?
Motherfucker.
Through here, I'm guessing. God damn it. Keep falling in the water. No, no. I am not here. That is not me. You can't see me. Shit, shit. Fucking rush. Oh. What? Where did you even see me from? What the fuck? Oh, balls, really? Oh. Oh my god. It's so hard. Why is it so fucking hard to shoot? I'm stealing your boat, bitches. Bye. Quick. Which way am I going here? This way? Yep. Oh my god. Bloody hell. Well, this is very dangerous. It's like rubber dinghy rapids.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
Damn it. I'm on a boat and it's going fast and...
I can go over that. Please go through.
Burton! Oh, how is it driving on such shallow water? Let's go. Oh, great. Storm. That's what we need.
Are you kidding me?
Seriously.
Got it.
Now, it's really hard to seriously. It's really hard to control. Need for speed boating, boys. I mean,
damn it.
Can I go around? Do I have to go through there? Where do I go? The Ferris wheel is... Which way? I've lost it.
There's another boat!
Balls. I think I just leave it. I don't know where we go with the boat. We must just leave it now and go through this way. Okay, there's just two left, so we can handle these guys. Oh, look who it is, it's that crazy woman. Oh, it's a... That's not a big guy. I thought it was a big guy. Cooey! Oh, you little bitch. Little bitch.
You're finished.
Really? No, you're finished. Okay, bye. Oh, we can go through here.
Right.
Cool. I mean, I wish I saw that before. We probably could have got through without killing them, maybe. Although it probably would have been a bit of an awkward situation. Nasty thunder. It's a Kraken! Is it? Because thunder cracks, you know? Hilarious! Bad jokes, though. Bad jokes. I would apologize, but I'm not sorry. Oh, and where am I? Oh. That was confusing.
What? Of course. We've been too easy.
Yes, it would have. The Ferris wheel's there, though.
Okay.
There's gonna be infected in here, isn't there? You just know it. Well, I guess our friends are gonna be upstairs. Or somewhere. Oh yeah, there's definitely...
God damn.
Definitely, some people here, or been here. There's no point in crafting bench because I've got no blooming scraps. Not enough anyway.
Holy shit.
Might as well loot while I'm here. Well, I'll obviously push that for some reason. Well, to get up there. Oh my god. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Seattle. angry boy.
Reload, reload!
Holy shit. Fuck you! Oh my god, my health! Holy fucking fuck. Oh my god! Oh Jesus Christ! Fuck. Oh, balls. Oh my god! Oh, you run. Fuck. Why did I do that? Fucking kidding me. Oh, piss off you as well. Oh, no! Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Fuck you.
Got you, asshole!
Holy fucking shit, man. Holy fucking shit.
Okay. Back to the damn Ferris wheel.
You just, when you think you're prepared for something, and then it throws that shit at you. Fucking stupid. Piece of fat shit. Have I broke my machete? No, I haven't. It's still good. It's still good. Okay. The way out. Ooh, collectible. Don't mind if I do. Right. How am I supposed to climb up to that thing now? Oh, wait. Wait, do I need to? Still? No, I don't. I'm at the other side. Wait, I'm confused. Where am I? Where's the gate? Here we go.
Finally. There. Okay.
This looks like an Alton Towers ride. How is this diddy boat gonna even be able to get along there?
Almost there.
This is horrible, isn't it? Woo. We're basically out of sea. Really? Spaghetti-o. Oh, whoa.
I can make it.
That pushed me out far, didn't it? Well, that was a wild ride.
Let's do this.
Well, we've made it to the aquarium. It's not going to be that easy, is it? Why would it be that easy? Also, this would be a really good place to stay anyway, because, like, infected don't really deal with water or anything, do they? So. And it's a pretty big, fortifiable place. Unless obviously there's people that's turned to infected that have been inside. Oh, I thought that was a dead squid. All the fish are probably dead anyway, they've got no food. Well, that's the way, I'm guessing that's the way we go. Yes. Biology equipment. Oh, marine biology equipment. Oh, this is cool, like inside a giant tank. I'm a fish. Don't know what I'm saying. That looks like a giant brain. It's creepy. Scraps and peels.
Where the fuck are you? Shit.
Well, I think we need power of some sort. Sound like infected. It's just the sound of the crawling. Really? No. Oh no, no! I knew. Shit! Shit! I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Oh balls! Oh, hit on the dogs. What have they been doing here?
Fuck happened here.
course Abby risked her life for you.
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
You give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about
it.
Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking point!
Oh no. Oh. Shit, 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 shit. Ooh. Nice.
Tell me where Abby is.
Where
the fuck is she?
Did you say Marina? Oh shit. Tommy.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's all right.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Right, I think that concludes this episode. Holy shit. Holy shit. I can't believe how much has actually happened in 2 hours. Well, we still haven't found Abby, but I had a feeling we wouldn't though, because like I said, I don't think we're going to find her until near the end of the game, maybe, or kind of, I guess, towards the end of the game. Oh, shit. Well, we're back with Tommy. That's a good thing. Man, that was brutal. Like, I bet Ellie kind of feels like she feels like she's now basically the same as them. But at the end of the day, it's a really hard situation. Oh, Jesus Christ. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and comment as well. If you're enjoying the story and enjoying the game, let me know and let me know your thoughts and theories. Obviously, I'm fully aware that spoilers are out there, so please don't spoil it for me. I will not be happy. But yeah, just let me know. It'd be cool to hear your guys' thoughts on this. And kind of, if you want to ask me what I think, what my theories are and stuff. Thanks for watching. I love you guys. See you in the next one. Take care. Goodbye.